Hey everybody, it's Crazy What on YouTube.com. Doss Hotel Energy Drink Show Nas. A little weird for you. Nas original regular pop tunes for the caffeine YouTube drink to name and no something to tell. Cheers, bitches. Windy, foggy, cloudy. Weather. Port. Weather report. What about it? I'm a Nexus 5 smartphone. Boy, on there right now. A late one too. So, in the red, 79 feel like 79, 50% chance of storms. Alert lightning alert. Wednesday 7:29 p.m. 27 Wednesday 7:59 p.m. Air quality fair. People with health sensitivities should monitor the air quality in the next few hours. Lighten. Red closest track in the last 30 seconds. 4.9 miles safe shelter again. Over dramatically. Precipitation. Today 0.32 inches, monthly 5.26 inches, you're only 30.65 inches. UV very high, 9 red, midnight sun exposure, implied sunscreen. Observation, so far today high 86, low 72, yesterday high 90, low 70, average high 91, low 66, 2.77 degrees. Humidity 94%, still no high and low. Pressure 30.0 inches, high 30.05 inches, low 29.97 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise 547 in the morning. I will take my girl to catch one's younger sister and husband tomorrow in the morning. And I did take my girl to catch one grandparents already this year again. Just in case, bird and whatever, not there. Sunset 8:12 p.m. Moon, yeah. Pollen tree, low, medium, yellowish green, light green. Freedom pollen, grass, N-E-T-T-L-E, today's condition. The amount of pollen in the air for Tuesday. Okay. Let's go with the 10 days. July 22nd through July 23rd. July 21st. With tonight, low 70, 40% chance of storms. Thursday, high 85, low 66, 30% chance of storms. And day, Thursday night, picture mojo item, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Clear. There's big moon and a little cloudy. So Thursday night, the picture mojo. Thursday night, description mostly clear. Mostly clear, a 20% chance of shower, 7% in the evening, lows in the upper 60s, northeast winds up to 5 miles per hour. Friday, high 87, low 67, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 86, low 71, mostly sunny. Sunday, high 88, low 71, partly cloudy. So the two important things, Sunday day, night description, heat index readings 97 to 102. Sunday day and night description. Monday high 86, low 69, 50% chance of storms. Day and night. The most two important thing, a Monday day and night this description. Heat index reading 98 to 103 for Monday day and night description. So Tuesday, high 82, low 66, 50% chance of storms. Day, night, nothing. So Tuesday, the most important saying is Tuesday day description. Index reading 98 to 103. Next Wednesday, high 82, low 67, partly cloudy. Next Thursday, high 82, low 68, partly cloudy. Next Friday, high 82, low 68, partly cloudy. So YouTube is a blend. Leave me a comment down below. How is water? Okay. Well, anyways, Trump defends briefing without factual BIRX. I have one will be able to get vaccine when approved. Vaccine antibodies may last MERE months. Politics. Democrats warn of eviction. CATASPROPHE. That's what Elizabeth Warren. GOP doesn't want jobless benefits extension. And Paul calls for CUONO to be impeached. Sports, Pennsylvania Vic Blue Jays. Yes, news. Trump sent more agents to Chicago and other cities. Barr called reactions to Floyd's death extreme. Thanks. Oh. Mysterious. Io Blue Hole saying off for Broncos. Study at current pace of EMISS, IONS, Air Force, ACES, F, IGURATIVE 5 on 5. Blame spike in COVID cases on protests and increased travel in cases from Mexico, even as experts point to earlier reopenings. Truly heartbroken for hood and identifies Red Soldier recently found dead near its army post. Echo want toys, but with coronavirus cases spiking, they change. Want to know if kids have COVID-19 when they can't find their systems. Daycare is open as parents prepare the decision. BRUSSELS airports to become third in EU to get US PRECLEARANC reports in. Boarding TRANSITING Europe's airport. In the age of COVID-19, museums are collecting artifacts and stories from the protests against police brutality. Spain will fulfill labor reform plans not to lower pensions after EU deal. Says, Milky Boot sign, Mammoths, 12-year extension with Dodgers. British PM seeks to revive spring relations with Scotland. Call Trump the first racist to win the presidency. McCollum's post to him revealed Republican version of Stanley's plan. Trump repeats false claims while using more realistic tone on crisis fact check. Sorry, from Sword Fort Hood for death in months. McCollum's post here on the Republican version of Stanley's plan. Fireman Minneapolis police officers in a strange life. Charged with 9 felony tax charges. Senate GOP White House reach agreement on key parts of COVID aid package with Senate from set. Trump waits mass mandates for federal dollars in the White House. I asked Senate GOP to send dollars. That's good. Google News, War News on the next impression. Documents burned. Documents burned after U.S. order China to close civilian SULAT. Serbia, Chinese civilian SULAT. Use of mass dispersion. This is a closing of Chinese civilian SULAT. And this one? And it's threatened retaliation as a result of feeling as the army to be able to shut down. Yes, I want to tell you. Feeling as the army to listen to calls after the Congress actually has been killed. Cover that story. YouTube is YouTube with three things you needed to do. Like the Google YouTube creep process. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe to SFL, equipment notification bell. SFL does a great job talking about coronavirus, COVID-19, Beyond Taylor. Up, no, not warm. And bus from dorm, killed him, shot him. Adapt pulling in life in prison. Pro Georgia, African American, you know, living life like I did, but living life, you know, walk, you know, jogging, walking, just living life. Yeah, two racist white guys chase him, went after him, got him down, you know, and a white guy records it. The death penalty, or life in prison, no problem. Minneapolis, Minnesota, white cop kneeled with me back in the 8 to 9 minutes. When a cop like that, other cops help, assess, watch, didn't do a damn thing. So there's always one on the ground. Like that, I don't know, there might be some bit, that could be, I don't know. Because that's the thing, because I haven't seen, you know, because, you know, things like that. I guess, I don't know. It's on the ground, arrested, gasping for air, crying. So I can't breathe. The death penalty or life in prison? Life in prison is off parole. Yeah. When a Georgia white cop shot African American 2 or 3 times and died. The death penalty or life in prison is off. Australia, Oklahoma. My cops, Americans, ground, arrested, you know, it's something, you know, like defund the police and reform, you know, getting the races, the criminals, the crooks, you know, the bad people, you know, abandoned, fighting and no knock warrants and a lot that need body cams, you know, nails and fists and chokeholds. It's like all that, you know. You know, I'm saying, Camp Brave, crying and calling mom. Then we have Live PD, White Cop, or African American, and film. Nope. The cameras wasn't turned on. Those would all be turned. You know. But definitely for life in prison. So. That's sad. Very. BREXIT drama, England, London, UK, Britain, British, that drama, India versus China, yeah, that's saying land nuclear weapons, Indian citizen laws, that races hate Muslims, the Hong Kong protest, China, hey Hong Kong, just want to crash it. And probably the whole state of Kentucky, you know, not just Lexington and Louisville, Kentucky, you know. But, yeah. You know, talk about how it's crazy, you know. Should be melting, then people, you know, going and risking, and, you know, have coronavirus and COVID-19. But like that, two of the story, you know, that. African Americans can't vote and mail in vote. We need mail in vote. I saw on the news, I don't know, CNN or MBC, you know, somebody said, I don't know, Fauci or somebody said or whatever, or somebody predict. Well, like here, you know, here of 2 years of summer, up to 17, and many, many more. Australia are ignoring self-isolation guidelines, coronavirus cases are climbing. Taiwan lawmakers call for rebranding flagship airline and passport design. That's, you know, that's China Airlines. Yeah. Brazil, BOLSONARO, test positive for coronavirus a third time. Yeah, get one. Yikes. Five takeaways from the report of Russia interference in Britain. Let's go use this mess. Trump announced surge of federal officers to Chicago despite outrage over Portland's crackdown. Trump to surge federal agents to Chicago and other cities aim spike in violent crime. This is not a dictatorship. Portland protests push back harder against trans federal agents. Colin COO and Trump should let cities police himself. Op-ed, Border Patrol, BRUTE, power in Portland is the norm. A law and order campaign does not meet the moment, the hell. Minneapolis police officer, CHAUVIN, nationwide, face 9 felony tax charges. Officer, Officer Derek, CHAUVIN, wife charged with MULTIPLE, count on that crown. George Floyd's death, Minnesota judge of gag order in cases against former police officer, and recalls being shot by former Minneapolis officer, CHAUVIN, 2000. Hopes for accountability and his death. Why the George where the cop could get their jobs back. Shouldn't. That's the way of life in prison is back. Well, Eric's a huge movie. And your wife charged with MULTIPLE tax and region tax. Welcome. The death of the life in prison. Biden said Trump is the first racist U.S. president. Texas House up. Polls show Biden Trump tied again. Trump raises STAGGERANG some as campaign goes viral to drum up support. 4 years ago, Trump said he alone could fix things. What isn't worse now? Coronavirus may give Trump an edge. Joe Biden vice presidential pick will be deeply CONSEQUENTIAL. That is far from norm. 15 women in Chicago for no what? 15 women in Chicago for no home shooting aim surge of gun violence. Chicago shootout at funeral home sent at least 15 to the hospital. Place 15 people injured. Shootout at Chicago funeral. When Trump says Chicago is out of control, he does not. Watch live Trump deliver remarks on combating violent crime. In Portland, a wall of moms and leaf blowers against tear gas. Missing California dollars parents stop proffering an investigation, police says. What the fuck? White House seeing a Republican pour cold water on short-term unemployment search in the Hill. Stimulus package update. Republicans unite on second stimulus check. Oh yes, I'm in police. Once I was really bad. Bulk over payroll tax cut. Help my Republicans. Family. Republicans in White House. Divide on stimulus proposal. I'm a no. I'm a hell no. Ted Cruz, Louis Jones, Republicans are out all the time. Congress must approve more coronavirus spending now. GOP considers standing on putting benefits at reducing levels of 100 weeks through December. Rand Paul say GOP lunch was like meeting with Bernie Bros. Blast pass on spending. K-E-L-L-Y-A-N-N-E. I guess it'd be like Kellyanne Conway. K-E-L-L-Y-A-N-N-E. C-O-N-W-A-Y. Rewrites history of Trump. Push to reopen safe business insider. Three suspects arrested in brutal triple murder in Florida. Fish pals. Man. I wonder if this has to do with them. But then again, no. Evil in the Flush Street. Three arrested in Polk. P-O-L-K County Massacre. Three fishing buddies. Husband charged in slaying of three friends fishing at Florida Lake. A death look at the finish of SSO. Sheriff Judge. Well-known felons massacre. Three fishing buddies. And proof F-O-F-R-O-S-T-P-R-O-O-F. Arrest made after three friends killed at Florida Lake. Three arrested in connection with triple murder of Florida fishing buddy. Definitely will happen to them with bro. Alright, PlayStation 3 college football, shout out Auburn Tigers, and Well, I guess you could kind of consider scoop and score, fumble, return, touch, and the last person you know that that's announced and said. But with the seventh, we've done great. And Allen, one loss, then you know. 18-15, Auburn Tigers, they good. And Clemens Tigers, they good, and one loss. Hopefully Clemens Tigers, not. ACC, 3 yards, we mentioned the redemption, Big Crocodile, Big One, Big N, Big Division, Big Edison, huge. Tigers got upset, take a 6 wins, 6 losses. 6 wins, 6 losses, and the book end by 1-6-8. Virginia at their home, so, yeah. So there we go. Shock and the Bucks can't even play. So a lot of history. I bet a junior eligible sign, I think he will. Heisman, who knows? I think he has one Heisman. So, YouTube, what do you think about coronavirus, COVID-19? Leave me a comment down below. Coronavirus and COVID-19. It's not a conspiracy. It's not a government lockdown. It's not fake news. It's real reality. Not any fairy tale. My dad, you know, you know, we did real rally in that finish compared to Joe Biden, big fucking deal, Trump, huge, big fucking deal, huge, you know, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, follow off all the rules. It's a global pandemic, we're literally in it together, the whole world, every single country, the whole United States, America, all 50 states. YouTube is the land, stay in the fucking home. YouTube is the land, wash your goddamn motherfucking hands for goddamn motherfucking 20 seconds with goddamn motherfucking hot soapy water. And I probably, you know, I don't know, you know. I want to try mint, but, you know, probably dial with the NT bacteria, kill the bacteria, and that. Say 99.9 or something like that percent, I think. So, no. Bath body is good, but you know, body wash, you know, just my dad. So, YouTube, don't have to donate blood, a blood shorts. Everybody talk about us as a Phil, you know, CBS, you know, controversial thing. McDonald's up there, you know, we do. This is female, you know, their night on Monday through Friday. Probably 5:30 p.m. Central, 6:30 p.m. Eastern, 3:30 p.m. Eastern. Check down, you got the Sundays like that. And be a check tall name to see Meet the Press. And kind of thing, and it's like the proof that. Like that. Oh, that's the news. Like that. News! You know. But, you know, see, so you know. But, you know. Donate blood, so yeah. And you know, dude, it's all United States. It's crazy bad from the south to the west and all above. And like CBS, you did comment down below. They said, you know, like here, air condition all above and stuff. That no, that's how it spread like the hot weather states because of the air conditioner in the building. So comment down below what they said. But very interesting CBS news. That's what they talk about. So. You know, I'll just say off here, California, Oregon, I don't know what. But, you know, say Nevada, Las Vegas, New Mexico, Texas, of the South, South Carolina, North Carolina, you know how we do it, Alabama, Mississippi, Georgia, the government line, dumb numbers, Florida, Republican conservative governors, yeah. Except for Maryland, he's a rock star. So, New Orleans, Louisiana, Texas, I already said that, Tennessee, and Kentucky. So, YouTubers, you tell me you don't have to donate blood, but if you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross. If you're able to donate blood, they will give you the details and information so you can do it. But, YouTubers, you tell me to wear a mask. YouTubers, you tell me to stay 6 feet apart. YouTubers, you tell me to sit. Social 6 feet apart, you took it over. Yes, indeed. Oh, no, it's not dead ball. Almost done. So we're gonna go. Logan, you took it over. Yeah, into the. But I know Deadpool do the heart. Badassery, thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Let's get the paper towel. We gotta go downtown. Chinatown. Probably bad, but I don't know how that feels. Yeah. But drink it for you. The front lines, the heroes, love you. We need you. We want you. Any more than that. Nurses, doctors, eye doctors, air doctors, you know, dentists, researchers, scientists, you know, helicopters, ambulance, you know, hospital clinics, ERs, surgeons, 911, rescue squad, we got fire department, all local police, the state, the federal, state police, FBI, local police, county police, detectives, deputies, sheriffs, CIA, we all military branches, you know, Marines, Army, Air Force, Navy, you got the National Guard, you got East Coast, New York, West Coast, California, two huge military hospital ship, the Navy, the best of the brightest, taking them as long as being president, of the doctors, right the wrong because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, post office, mailman, mailman person. My dad delivered the mail, my dad's new wife, worked the building, small business like that, you know, what they did with the shirts, you know, all the black and white, you know, that assery, taking them into lots of big, appreciating my mail, so I got the shirt done so quick and all the above. I like that butt, you know, black and white, they're quarantined in the back, they're great, Gatsby, YouTube video to learn, but YouTube video to learn, you must be 20, that's awesome, no durable trauma and all the above. I'll go, my middle sister has my longer protection one, the size, the shirt you want, you got the mask. It's my older sister's business, you know, the great Gatsby, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, Fort Illinois, Clay County, and that's the game. But YouTube video to money, you need to be 21. So it's only YouTube video to money. 21, so it's only the rush, all the above. Call, text, Facebook, social media, you know, emails, you know how we do. I like that YouTube video to money. You do it proper, you know. 21, so it's only, you know how we do. And be like, hey, you know, I'll give you business, wear a mask, social distance, if you're apart, do it right. YouTube video to money, 21, so it's only. No rush, follow me on that one. Well, UPS, FedEx, we have Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. We have meat plants, teachers, Plexiglass, hey, QVC, their grocery store, their rock stars, and take them in We have Alderman makers, factories, veterans, nursing homes, daycare workers, babysitter workers, you know, farmers, bankers, librarians, you know, museums, you know, social workers, psychologists, therapists, people who help domestic victims of abuse and mental health, you know, meat plants and many more. Yeah, drug stores, pharmacies, yeah, CVS, Walgreens, badassery, thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. Walmart, trademark, Mungo Protection 1, good. They have Verizon, they train, you know, they have a main doctor. Get a new phone, off the light, whatever, see if I can talk about it, you know. But we get Save a Lot. Save, you know, a pick pack, roses, Save a Lot, prices, here's a battle of IGA, Dollar General, Dollar Green, Big Town, Big City, FML, Kneebirds, Deepers, Snooks, Target, Aldi, fast food restaurants, they got McDonald's, Taco Bell, Burger King, Subway, Quiznos is as saying, Adobe's, Chopi's, Bandanas, J. Fridays, Applebee's, Chili's. But Jersey Mike's, Subs, Firehouse Subs, you know, Pizzas, Pizza Hut, Domino's, Papa John's, Little Caesars, McAllister, Deli, Jim McAllister, Texas Lone Star, Steakhouse, we got Captain D's, Long John Silver's, Red Lobster's, Crystal's, White Castle, Checker Rallies, Arby's, KFC, Wendy's, we got Carl Jr.'s, Hardy's, Jack in the Box, we got Deaky Dairy Queen, we got Red Robin, we got Baskin Robbins, we got Denny's, Olive Garden, Cracker Barrel, IHOPs, we got Panda Bread, Panda Express, and Chick-fil-A, Church Chicken, Cane Chicken, Popeyes, and many, many more. Krispy Kreme donuts. And then closed, you know, Hopper Jones, Little Light, but Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts. Badassery. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Hot Fresh Donuts for 2020 graduations. Yeah, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, you know, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, Olive Garden, Pan Express, Denny's, IHOP, Olive Garden, many, many more. Got all the pieces of joints too. So Krispy Kreme donuts again, Hot Fresh Donuts. Yeah. And that's really thinking that means a lot to me. Nurses, doctors, eye doctors, ear doctors, you know. Yeah. Hospital clinics, ER, surgeons, helicopters, rescue squad, ambulance, 911. Yeah. So, fast food restaurants, they protest for the love of God, after pay, minimum pay, sick pay, family pay. They need masks, gloves, shields, goggles, gown, hand sanitizer, soap, hand soap by 4 Illinois, test to test, plexiglass. You know, we need trace tracking, contact tracking, whatever the best, the expert, whatever, that's what we need. Temperature check. So, nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, you know, hospital, clinic, ER surgeon, you know, helicopter, ambulance, rescue squad, 911. You know, they need... They need masks, gloves, shields, goggles, gown, tinted soap, and soap, Tessex, plexiglass, temperature check, hospital beds, inhalers. Trump needed to do the defense act. My dad said that's what they did in World War II. Automakers, factories, each of each of one, you know, we do, you know, people make a mask, real around here, and it's really, this is no reason to be stupid, the shirt and the saying, I'm gonna try and do this, you know, like, for a time, super does, real around here, I think, the same first time, my dad said, World War II, but listen, new generation, not want to sacrifice, right? Okay, for the love of God, release non-violent offenders. This is Phil, no updates, YouTube is YouTube 1. This is Phil said, a guy in California doing real return on purpose. This is Phil said, a guy, crash return. This is in California, East Coast, New York, West Coast, California. Two huge military hospital. Navy. Right, the brightest of doctors, right the wrong, because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Why that guy did that in California, because of coronavirus and COVID-19. And he's saying coronavirus and COVID-19 is a conspiracy, government lockdown, and news as Phil said, 20 years in prison, but that's it. Care. I'm glad Essex Phil covered this story with Snapchat videos. I'm glad I covered this for story with Google News Help. Yeah. 18-year-old female from Texas have coronavirus and spreading coronavirus. In Essex Phil Snapchat video showing this 18-year-old female, she's saying, coronavirus and I can give you coronavirus. Domestic terrorists in prison. My dad said violent offenders in prison get coronavirus and die right there. I didn't know Kelly's in prison. Bill Carter was dead. Him and Bill Carter tried to get out. Then Bill Carter on there. I don't know why he's in the prison for coronavirus. I know. Michigan State College of Doctor. U.S. Olympic. That's the thing. This is Phil made a video about prisons on his main channel or new channel, but coronavirus and COVID-19, so he had to make a new, of course, if you have a new video about prisons, you know how we do. I'll be saying the throttle and a million Americans in prison. Most majority of Americans in prisons are innocent. You have African Americans, Muslims, no African Americans, Spanish, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender, sexual. And we have, you know, corruption, you know, lineup, DNA, he, she, say, you know, do jealousy, greed, hate, and mental factors. Look, and my mom's in a place in Illinois, like, aliens come on her, because he may be sure, like, he may be like, shit. China, Sikh prisons, the people, the Muslims and all that, whatever. Awful saying, that's the saying. Shouldn't have a period. Awful saying. So, freedom of speech, censorship, hate their people, hate Hong Kong. Yeah, Hong Kong protests and all that. When I crush Hong Kong, then you have China versus India, land, nuclear weapons, and my dad said, India's really trying to just fuck, India, versus China, the land, nuclear weapons, that drama, Indian citizenship, a racist Muslim. And America Got Talent champions, could be early, but I think it was March, April, the winner of this second season of 2020. American, or God, tell champions, India, dance group, we do it. My dad said India, we had, lens and stuff like that. India, my dad said, big area in India, poor welfare, poverty, homeless, India. Poor welfare, poverty, homeless, and prison, shark, the first fuck, we do. A lot of God, but homeless in motels and hotels. That's it. Phil does a great job talking about war class. People don't like taxpayers, middle class, poor welfare, property, homeless. We got Channel News 4, Lauren, Matt Chambers, Ken, Mark Griffiths, we got Oprah, Helen, Taylor Swift. You got the Whoopi, the hero, Joy, Sunny. Megan, okay. It's been a Red State update. So, Red State update. Red State update. YouTube podcast. Subscribe. Click on the notification bell. Tongue twister. The Red State update. Patreon podcast. Extra 20 minutes. $5. I hope. So come on. Videos. So, I know YouTube is digital, but I know Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon, craziest. So, I know $5 is hard to swallow during coronavirus. YouTube is digital, but gotta be YouTube, so it's only everybody is streaming, So, Netflix app, and Badassery, Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. I'll resist. Sarah gave me a Google Chromecast Fierce for my birthday, and, you know, for the TV. You know, doing, and, you know. And I gave him $1 down with that paper. So, Netflix, website, laptops, desktop computers, tabs, pads. We have Roku Stick, Amazon Fire Stick, Roku TV, Amazon TV, Netflix TV, 3D TV, Smart TV, 4K TV, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox, YouTube, YouTube, on your favorite streaming devices. YouTube, YouTube, when I beg, you gotta be a sauce only. I saw 13 Reasons Why Season 3 was the last season. But Suckheads Kick Report 13 Reasons Why Season 4 the last season, Suckheads Kick Report. Kick at YouTube and YouTube on a book and you'll be HS also on YouTube and YouTube and YouTube. What's your favorite 13 Reasons Season 1? 13 Reasons Why. Mine Season 1 because of Hannah Baker. She made it. You know. So YouTube and YouTube on a book and you'll be HS also. So we got America, America got talent, you know, we're doing out here, so hopefully a new one, you know, we do 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. 2 Big Hours auditions, and see Tuesday be brand new, I hope it. NBC, Tuesday night, the favorite judge, Simon Cowell, we are hounding down. Hi, clone, Sophie, Sophia, all soldiers are apologizing, you know, we do. Because, you know, I am cool, that's it, going to the COVID-19, and so on, you know, mass clubs, you know, inside America, got talent, remote, Zoom, you know, just staying home, you know, quarantine stuff, I should show my place, one life, all the rest, good for them. So, YouTube, comment down below, what's your favorite YouTube video, comment, yeah. Got some favorites and stuff about it, so. Hope it's been it. So, days Monday through Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, NBC, Monday through. And, yeah. I'm going to be at the end. So, it's going to be big, and hopefully even Eric's leaving. So, it's going to be crazy. YouTube. Check out. So, okay. You never said you keep so long. So, why I got Disney Plus? Because of Star Wars Mandalorian. And you got that. You know, it was selling like a. But Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2, you know, fall, September, October, is boom, man, that's the thing. So, Star Wars Season 2, man, it need to be right here, right now. Because of coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, civilization, shelter, place, follow law, follow the rules, stay the fuck home. So, and Star Wars movies are going to be boring, kick ass, and Solo, fucking kick ass. And it's finally, it's Netflix and Bears, it's finally on Disney Plus. Old Disney cartoons. Cartoons, old movies. So weird. Gotta finish James and Giant Peach, Nightmare Before Christmas, Frankie Weenie. But who knows what's going on now, but I think it was last year, 9 or 10 in the morning. My dad paid for it. I said, and then it's one October, and then one or two, you know, do you know, so well, does it. And new Lizzie McGuire is a YouTuber. Small YouTubers in YouTube land. Number one energy drink product reviewer, TBR reviewer, subscribe to Non-Negotiable. Number one food product reviewer, Casual Gamer Kentucky, subscribe to Non-Negotiable. We got Man Ward, we got Bergner, Jason Screaming Energy, Becco Junkie, All for Taste, The Review Lab, what we already, The Review Lab, videos coming. That's cool. Let's do the Sensitive Rebellion on the awesome. But let's go with it. Keens, the Queen, Godfather, the Godmother. You know, we do, let's go right now. Winecone, Digital, Silvery, Nettle, Glass of Waste, Spricker 24, Lisa Nova, Paper Load, The Hill 88, Science Fox, Mogul 69, Speed Kind, Kiwi, Boba Ben, Billy Biggie, Old Dog. Okay, you know, we do. Google YouTube's been in my YouTube channel a few years ago. Because of Monster Ultraviolet, because tons of parts, I lost my apartment, program combat, apocalypse, you know, my, you know, fun, job hunt, and stuff like that. Badassery, thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. These people save my YouTube channel. Number one energy drink product reviewer, TPS reviewer, subscribe, click notification bell, exclusive energy, YouTube receipt to money, YouTube sauce on, check out his website, eBay, Instagram, YouTube receipt to money, YouTube sauce on, should know links for now. Number one food product reviewer, Casual Gamer Kentucky, subscribe, click notification bell, said underrated energy drinks, American Energy, Red Wine Boom, American Energy Drinks, YouTube with YouTube money, YouTube sauce only. Get their energy drinks right now. YouTube with your YouTube sauce only. Should know their website by now. Why I make YouTube videos as a bored depressed tired. Cold winter, be warm and hot, summertime screwed and fuck. Something to do, fun hobby. Oh yeah, I miss the Google Plus hangout, the text in the Google Plus hangout, you know, YouTube Live, you know. What a mouthful, what the fuck's going on? Late indeed, hello. Atomic clock. Bleacher Report, Google News Alert right now. Angels Mike Trout confirms he will play 2020 despite coronavirus concern. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
Currently the Cubs are leading the Twins 4-2 in the middle of the sixth.
There we go. Get some. Want some. Alright. Moving on. Okay. What a crazy, crazy day. Let's go. I'll just go through my graphic on text and see. Visual and Nicholas Sparks return a new novel on Switch September 27th. So, took my graphic on. Trash out the street, cans one right there, boxes are now. See about the fishing there, she's going to dump. There was a bird or something, but when I took the trash out, because, you know, power went out, you know, it was a bad mess and all the above. You know, say the blade, but boy, when it was like that. I don't know, it looked like a Voltron. Or what? No buzzer. There would be a buzzer around there. But, and purpose in for that. But, you know, maybe be the reasons I got electric lightning hit it, you know. Because birds, Why down the power lines? So,
I don't know.
I know my grub catch where grandma put it. I tried. I don't know. It might be in there. I don't know. I'm not grub catcher one, you know. Thought maybe go big town, big city, up in Illinois. But then it kind of, you know, gone a little storming, you know, with them. My grub catcher one did get nothing, so. But went to Verizon trying to figure stuff out, right? Get the phones, you gotta go there, mass and all the above. All that good stuff. It is Samsung Galaxy S25G. YouTube and Jim coming to blow, and they said the number one. Thank God she didn't get no iPhone. That's the worst. Maybe Google Pixel, even that. Maybe Nexus 5 smartphone, the cheap generic of it. Probably Google Pixel 1 then. Then you got the, I got the backup, good in Siri and all of the above. This Nexus, very, it would have been very fun. It's Nexus 5X. But the update, the red death line, you know, Jay McAllister. Yeah, I remember doing all that voicing. But. So they said they could fix it, so I don't know. Would be a good phone, but like me, I'm not gonna get no real Google Pixel 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, row. I made a pretty decent hop. We're gonna finish up Deadpool. You should be the one on Raider and all the above. Part 3, I don't know how they're gonna do a 3 because a lot of rumors. Funny as fuck, love the movie. It's like that, it's very controversial. Kinda something, it is something, you know. You know, have, you know, other X-Men in it. But then again, I look at it, you know. The two, you know, how we do. They got the Juggernaut. I think people like that, I mean, it's, you know, one, whatever. But, yeah. The top 10, one of the most powerful, whatever. I gotta do that. I miss the top 10. They got a lot of cool stuff like that. Mobile. That's Mobile. It's a good YouTube. It's a good YouTube, right? It's a good YouTube channel. I'm missing the top, amazing top 10. A lot of crazy of it. Boy, probably got to get back to it. Well, from that, the top 10, amazing top 10. It was what? It was about Georgia? Urban legends or whatever? They're talking about they flood their own town or whatever, however. Creepy, disturbing, like a horror movie. But point is the Deadpool, you debris to me, because, you know, the new moon, because, you know, of that part, you, what I put there, but then again, because, I guess, you know, I saw the preview, I don't know if I saw the previews here, but I was saying, we saw some of the previews at the movie theater. Oh, yeah, last. Everything was normal. A present day? January? Yeah. But then again, February 19, the last of the normal, you know, my birthday. You know. Or it's just Casey's and all that good stuff. And I got my license, thank God for that. But all the privies, and you know, with all that, that's the same bleh. You know. But you got runaways, so I don't know if that's exclusive. Yeah, freeform, you got, okay, so. Got a lot of different areas of it. You know, they don't go with Adventures and Marvels. MTD, you know, I like the cartoon. You know. But the 90s cartoons is awesome because, like, the 90s cartoons, you know. Because you had, like, the movies all of above it. You know, Cyclone, Wolverine, Logan, you know. Let's go here real quick. I want the Wikipedia, good one. IMDb.com. One of the best books that people like that. Yeah, I guess it's a geek out there now. That's pretty something. I didn't know. Castle Grammer. Dr. Henry Hank McCoy. / P. It's pretty bad. Pretty something, right? Jean Grey Phoenix. Because Gambit, you know. Gambit lover, too, in the 90s cartoons. I gotta remember about that. Because I gotta think. But who knows? I might gotta dive in. Because I always think about that. Because that's the same. When I was a kid, I just remember, you know, because he was a little, that's the same about that, you know. Because it was a main player, you know. Yeah. I don't know. But I guess it's a bias, you know. Of the cartoon. But MTD, he loved himself long time, the cartoon. It's a cartoon, badassery, you know. Incredible, you know, to do. Well, of course, like that, you know. But, you know. Yeah. But then, you know. It's like, you know, and it's funny, like, Deadpool talk about, you know, I don't know what he is or whatever, guy from the future, well, it's kind of something, I don't, was it again, I'm probably, because that's a Terminator, you know, Terminator part, you know, future robot stop the past or whatever, something like that. But I gotta do that, but like, my older sister, badassery, thinking I'm gonna appreciate it, trust her. You know, she said two, the new one, and got him here. New one blown up. Probably like that. We might go deep in Friday, or stay till Sunday, of your top 10 of the new generation of coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, sugar, place, all love, all those. Box office from iTunes, Netflix, but then again, that's every day. I guess I could do it every time when I do a video, Monday through Thursday, energy drink show, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. We can have fun on all the above, you know we do. But we're gonna come right here and look at that. This is not top 10, man. I don't want to break no hearts. So we're gonna go with X, we're gonna do that. Maybe I get some more. Maybe it's some guy, you know, I don't know. I mean, cause it's in St. Louis, Missouri right now, so. Now like the other one is, I hope I will get it. You know. So I don't know. But what I'm hoping is in St. Louis, like even both CB PayPal like that, the Axe. I don't think I did it before. 3-1. You know, shampoo, conditioner, and body wash. So, of the Axe Antarctica. But, you know, we do assist, rainbow candy, you know, we do. Oh yeah, I forgot the mask, you know, give you a mask, you know, copy. Probably copy this last one, but.
Yeah.
Badass 3, singing the music. And he got his own junior cheesecake, so that's badass right there. Find me up, please. I don't know. But then again, if it's strawberry shortcake, I think my good catching one would be so all over it, because she's like a good report, I guess, because she loves her long time. Well, I guess it's right. Find me.
No way, Jose.
Oh, yeah. Yikes. Like that. Good. Yikes. But let's try to back up, holler at you, boy. Yeah. It's Rep Sports, RECTR. It's Rainbow Crush. Yeah, like the, you know, yeah. You know, buck up, rainbow, rush, you know, peach, strawberry, kiwi, nope, no. But, the YouTube is doing what gotta be Asian sauce only. We'll learn about the caffeine together. I think all Rev Sports, Broken Arrow, 350, not in good place, but YouTube is doing Asian sauce. Keep the thing on this weird. As a mode, YouTube, user visit to my phone, call directly, spirit, put a water, spirit, crop, and all the good. So, what, could that be Friday? What, if I get that will be Friday, 7 p.m. Central my time. But, if that's not be Friday, I won't get it, surely. I will be getting it anytime soon. Listen. It gotta be buck up. Each of the gym and WHS also on 200 caffeine, energy drink, green tea, don't taste like green tea. So it's grapefruit, charred citrus will be like this, lager root pop, or non-charred citrus, full throttle, each of the gym and WHS on. Yeah, and that happened there, open it, that's cool, not the word saying. Leave there, cause I help with mode, and get the scoop, follow the directory, you read, so if I want to put in water, cup, water, stir, and there you go. Kind of want, I do want to know. Will my dad have Lark, Michigan, and GNC, a Beyond Raw Wit? It's like the cans, rainbow candy. Like the cans, but it's powder. Each of you 8 to sauce on, 250 caffeine, each of you get one. Keep the same and weird, keep it. Each of you 8 to all directions, got the scoop. Put in a cup, water strip, YouTube is YouTube one, eat this all suddenly, be on all lit, AF, not as fuck, Vince Vermeer, change your caffeine, I don't know if it's very gummy, warm, if it's not gummy, YouTube is eat this all suddenly, YouTube is ready to follow your energy drink, leave this sand in there, I'll be more, YouTube is ready to have a scoop, you know, scoop it, pour it, water, put it in. So, I'm excited. We'll get, you know, a lot of ones out there. Oh, yeah. We see about that. We're gonna talk about something coming up right now. Let's talk about that. Oh yeah, yeah, okay. Okay. We got a lot to information. It's about Kiefer Sia, so we're gonna talk about that. I got the other one, I didn't got that. Oh yeah, yeah. I hope that's that then the other. But let's do the QDC. Let's do that right here. So we're gonna talk about a lot of stuff, you know, we do. Let's break it down right here, right now. Then see what happens, you know. I could cancel, we're gonna figure this out together. You can just gonna comment down below. So, got my girlfriend, woke up to catch a one. This, David Cookies, 12 holiday individual, desserts, the cake. See about what you want to do. Of the subtotal, $59.99. No shipping and handling, tax, 6%, you know, I'm only up there like New York, California, Colorado, tax, many, many more. So $60.55. This is TIRAMISU. So the easy payments be $20.18. Here, got the longest one of it. It's December 7th. I got me a Lurvers. Dave's Rainbow Cake, you know, big, huge, expensive. Boy, I think that would be good. I want to do that anyway. It's like that, you know. That's the same price as November 16th. Same, two dates prior to the others gone. But this is hot chocolate. QVC, you know, food show and all the above. Gourmet holiday and Christmas. All that. Marshmallows and holiday layer. Red and green. And the same candy game. So that's a credit, right? Two of them. You get 12. Then we got this. Obdelivery plan. We're gonna dive deep in here. $36.32, 36 cents tax, shipping and handling, nothing. We got all delivery, $12.11, October 26. Hot chocolate with the menus and stuff that I need to do. Yeah, hot chocolate, caramel walnut, fireside. I like the artwork on the jar. Gingerbread house, jingle bell crunch, Rudy blend, golden apples, and bun. So I like that, you know, that'd be like the apple rose. When it showed up, it's still like that. But February, it's like something. Guess not much help, but I did the hot chocolate, and I'll talk about that. So. All the rest I haven't. Then we got my go get your ones. You want these chocolates. Got the, you know, latest November 30th, $39.99. You can handle them. Tax $2.50, $32.49. These are all 3 easy pay, 3 easy pay payments, $14.50. Man, they're not budging much of 4, 5, and 6. So PlayStation 5, you know, help help the brother out. It's like, come on now. That's another set I gotta begin. I gotta think about that. It's not gonna begin that, folks. Gotta get a heat blanket. I like all that. Gotta see what I can do and all the above, you know, we do. And all these chocolates you can get. You know, it's like, There's one cinnamon spice is an individual vacuum seal to prevent. Cinnamon spice slash gift box of scripture. That's what you want to do. Comma. No. Oh shit. Alright, we're back to it. Oh yeah, let's go back here now. So I don't know. Before I went to Walmart, I have a heat blanket. So I need a heat blanket for winter. I need a Dyson. It's like that, you know. I found the air conditioner. Dyson's gonna be sold out. Cause probably I canceled Jimmy the Bakery Apple Rolls. Apple Rolls, maybe get to a low for the weapon. Karma Ice and low. I like that $20, I better get rid of it, because, yeah. So tomorrow, Jimmy the Bakery, 5.25 ounces apple over caramel ice, $18.35, payment to, Was at 10, I gotta eat Pizza Hut. Now I guess normally I did two big pieces. I might eat more. Save the rest is small. I'm doing apple roll, I guess. The water, 20 ounces, 40 ounces. So yeah. I'm just gonna come later, but and that's where the weather is. This. I gotta remember my dreamcatcher one and a sister and a husband. I'm gonna be a drunk. Yeah. $50 that I cash in. Yeah. So YouTube, comment down below. Breakfast, lunch. Dinner, the time, snack, what you drink, pizza, what do you get, do you get Dairy Queen, all the works is over, I miss my pizza, I could get rib again, I reckon, I wanna get a pizza sub is way better than the comment down below. What's the better? What do you think? Subway, rib, or McDonald's? McRib. Can I even eat that? McDonald's, McRib, and medium fries. I don't know. I know my girlfriend captured one of them. I just get it. Yeah, been watching the CW Stargirl. A lot of commercials, ads, or whatever. I don't like that, Well, that's the saying about it. People who say about that, that's a big money thing. Like YouTube, Google AdSense and all that. So yeah. Well, the internet went boom right here. Upload the videos, Yeah, buddy, yeah.
Like the game, I don't think it's on. It's like that, I just don't get it, you know. Why, you know, I've got your own gold there. Because it's not going to be all the time. But people would be like, why not the St. Louis Cardinals? Like that. Oh yeah, that baseball channel, I gotta check that out. They said people are hitting Houston Astros batters. That could be crazy. And it's like, you should be the one comment down below. What do you think about that? Would you still do that? Hit Houston Astros batter. We're trying to fight all the bubble coronavirus and COVID-19. And that's the thing about that. You know, no playing right there. Oh, whoa. Let me look at. ESPN. Okay, now I figure they will, after that, hold on, 1, 2, 3, 4 games, first drive. It's even at Houston Astros, 2 games. Wow. Yikes. That's great, huh? It's good drives. And they won't play them till 2 games. September 12th is that thing. No. That's just sad about that. I just wonder if they, I don't know. But boy, they are, because won't play Boston Red Sox, but true that, you know, do. But then again, that was back to back, because I think. Because Boston Red Sox, so it was, you know, 2018 and 2017 was Houston Astros. Well, that's to say it about that. Like even I said, you know, that's probably be the best thing. And they have extra batter and all the above. And they're probably ready, pump, ready to go and everything. That's going to be a pretty decent show tonight, right? Chaotic, but man. But if LA Dodgers won the World Series, probably be like, you know. Yeah. That won't bug my dad. Talk about that somewhere. But if you look and think about it, they should have been back-to-back champions. You know what I mean? Went back-to-back. 2017, 2018. You know. Yeah. Like that, that's fact. I hate him and all that. But then again, you know, I wish I helped. That's the same about it. I understand, you know. I can under. I didn't see the light. Now, you got a lot of different pinpoints of it, you know. But you gotta see about it. The centers are always a central plot, you know, we do. Okay, each of them. But, you know, Tampa Bay Rays, you know, should have gone through it. They done it near Yankees. Well, like that. World Series be New York Yankees, Tampa Bay Rays, I know. It's like all that. You really have to analyze all that situation. But true to that, you know, you can argue whatever. But, you know, they got the World Series told them twice. You did it in the comment down below. What do you say about it? But they didn't, you know. It's supposed to be LA Dodgers World Series. Then, that's the saying, you know. That's the saying, you know. Try cheat, whatever, however, you know. Drug first. But I can't believe, you know, a team from last to first be like St. Louis. I'm gonna look at it. I gotta go back here. Google News Alert, I don't know if I can. No. Oh, yeah. But, yeah. I did see it. No, I don't know. But they sent me. They sent me a lot. And I gotta go with them, right? St. Louis. Blues. So Saturday, August 1st, you know. I don't know. They don't say nothing. Oh, okay. It's at the bottom. Let's break it right there. So, Saturday, August 1st, 11 a.m. Now, I don't know if it's Central or not, but so. I don't know what they're going by, I don't say nothing. 11 a.m. That could be Eastern or Central. But it's on NBCSN. NBC Sports Network. New York Rangers versus Hurricane. Carolina, could be South Carolina Hurricane, Easter qualifying game one series. So you have that. 2 p.m. Check the top. See, Chicago Blackhawks and playoff for the season versus Oilers. I think we got to be element. It's Canada Canadian West qualifying game one. Name the player for the season, you know what I'm saying? Well, this is all Saturday, August 1st. Okay, 3 p.m. NBC. Panthers. Oh, yeah, that'd be. Same as that before the Panthers. First is New York Island. New York Carolina. Then 7 p.m. NBC, Canadians, Ottawa, I think Ottawa, Canadians. No, was it Montreal? I said Montreal. Okay. Versus Pittsburgh Penguins, Washington 1. And it probably 9:30 p.m. NBC Sports Network. Jets, Winnipeg, I think Canada, Canadian team versus Canada, Calgary, Flames. So that's, look at that. Oh, yeah.
Anyhow, that USA, Sunday, August 2nd, 1 p.m., Phoenix Coyotes vs. Nashville Predators, 2 p.m. NBC, Philadelphia Flyers vs. Boston Bruins, 5:30 p.m. NBC Sports Network, St. Louis Blues. This is Colorado. I was. No, I might be the... No. We're Boston Bruins. Okay. Yeah, the best fan. Second probably be Colorado. I don't know. More like that. From last place. But, they'd be three, so... So, yeah. Take the pace. 3 p.m. NBC Sports Network. Blue Jackets, Columbus, Ohio versus Maple Leafs, Toronto, Canada, 9:30 NBC, Boston, Minnesota Wild versus San Jose. No. I guess but no shot. Canucks, Atlanta, Canada. So you just busy calm down, boys. Let's look at NBA. Look at that. Are they gonna be so that could be interesting. I gotta go with Santa Cup NHL Center with NBA. We're not in the playoffs, but it doesn't. I don't know what to do. Well, you get it. So it's got to be very, very interesting. I wonder if I could find any sound out there. I don't know. But hey, you never know. I doubt I'll find any sound out. There's McGuire. Here we go. One day ago, here we go. So yeah, we're not in that start filming season. So we need to make it. That's probably would be right. Details about that. Thank you.
Oh well, you get what you get. Who knows about that, right? So you should please comment down below the 18 cell song. You say Netflix better buy the Vampire Diaries, right? And it will beat Vampirism. And we have this, you know, it's DC Universe. CW Star Wars. CW. Yes. I don't know, like that, I have no idea. But you got HBO Max, you got Doom Patrol. You could be tuning in there, huh? Now I wonder about that, right? Well, that's $14.99 every month. To have Doom Patrol, to watch a laptop, to be Oh yeah, stop. I don't know. Oh my god. So good. It's like tackling into the PlayStation College Football Canada shutout, so crazy. It was West Virginia Smith's triple option quarterback. We're doing freshman. They did both 93. So. Well, Auburn like 5 out. I guess the main quarterback, they got backup and injury prone and all the above. Deacons, pulled 3 weeks, 3 weeks, 2 weeks of senior. So yeah, crazy, crazy. Wild, right? So, yeah. Where one Roger got one has 18 really fun. 59. Branch got two. Defender? I don't know. The Finland? No. Did you grasp out? Yeah. Oh no, Smith 38, he got two. As I said, it might be a Santa Beauty. I'm up Smith's boy. Not Smith, I mean Allen. And he went up speed 97, but boy. One loss, Garcia went up. That is a kicker, you know. A crazy last night. Saying he might be a junior. So. That'd be really fair. He both. He's a great the kick return kicker. When Bush beats the senior really sign, speed 19, left though. Kick return right. I don't know who. It's, I don't know. The punt return is when Bush. Holmes, he went, I don't have him, he went up. Speed 90, wide receiver wrong. The main wide receiver, and no. The team's be white defense to go away. So there's you guys. So crazy, you know. Might be unstoppable. One, Notre Dame Fire should beat Ohio State Buckeyes. I don't know if they was, I think they was 5. But then again, you know, you know, they won the national championship, no conference division. Like that, you know they're gonna beat Rockets. Ohio State there, they won everything. TLA Greenwave. Say UNB Rebels, Las Vegas. Is that 10 minutes?
the Penn State Mary Lions there. Now Texas, Nebraska, Cornell, excuse me, number two, I think. Three Texas, four maybe Texas, I don't imagine, Florida State. They beat, you know, yeah. So, yeah. TCU, all Broncos, New England. Well, Florida, yeah. Okay. Nuts. Comment down below. What are you doing? You know, with everything, you know, over there. What do you say about schools, the air conditioner, indoors, like QVC, Dyson, Purifier? They're gonna be, you know, like the air, you know, the cold, you know, they're gonna be selling out like nuts. Like bars and swimming pools. It's like, talking about this, and you have to, show the vibe. I want to ask this girl, you know, of the party and the females doing that. I don't know, but then again, you even like that, you know, has this girl like that, you know. They probably, you know, they like that be pissed, but, you know. It's like, it's just, you know, Phil, Fauci, Democrats, liberal leaders, hate their critics. You know, Pelosi, Joe Biden, you know, Clinton, Carter, Obama, Michelle Obama, Elizabeth Warren, Harris, you know, she's about to be crazy, you know, and this governor, and then the mayor, and Georgia, Keisha Lance Bottoms, I believe, and they got the Democratic Republican. For the female. And they're like, Illinois governor, even the governor of Maryland, like, that's just a new bout that, you know. It's just, that's a sinister. But, you know. And what about the unknowns? Now this, you know, the whole wide world and the whole country is too big. So you got to put, I think we did talk about that. And you got, I don't know, who was it? What's that? Maybe that was Fox News Network or MSNBC or something. It's all blending together. Talk about, you know, a Russia, a protest. Say, like, yeah, it's not against Putin. It was, you know, the rural and stuff. It's like that, you know. No nowhere, no nothing, no, you know. It's like all that, you know. It's like all that. They can't police it. Control everything, you know, doing. It's like my dad said, you know, and he told me about that, you know. In America, you know, like all that, you know. You know, you don't know of all the stuff, you know, there's killings and murders, serial killers. It's like in Florida State, you know. But then again, yeah. Probably more of it, but then again, you know, what about around here? Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Florida, Illinois. Yeah, Hanging Rock or whatever, haunted. But I think that, the main thing I think is depth, deep, and steep, and, you know, loss, and, yeah, people are remote. Yeah, Clay City, Illinois, Will Cox, and, boonies and everything in between, you know. There won't be lights, action, camera. And people won't know about that, you know what I mean? I'm not gonna know about all that, not like that. I guess a lot of debate about it. I'm gonna know or whatever, I don't know. It's like that,
We go. Beep 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 beep. His internship. I'm sorry, Baylor. Baylor. I know he gonna be. He gonna think it's good. That's the saying. I don't know. Last night or the other night, I don't remember. God face blue, you know. And you know, four element Walmart, somebody dresses up, you know, black, like the plague. Like the plague doctor or whatever, the outfit or whatever. Had the mask and stuff, and they, you know, we're doing. Hope it's not who I think it is. Somebody I know. A dumb ass son of a bitch, you know. Yeah. It's like, what? Well, it's like that, I don't know how that'd be, whatever, you know, just like that, you know, people scream, you know, definitely like that, you know, MTD, my friends and all of them, their friends, and people always scream about us, and, you know, ICP, and Simple Posse, they scream about that, Juggles and Juggalettes, you know, like me, whatever, just some, like all that, yeah, but like, bruh, you know. The WLY, they were so cryptic of their Facebook page or some Facebook page. They didn't tell much information, you know. Or not, whatever, however, app, whatever. But check that out and see if they can identify of them. I was like, what? What are they trying to identify? Of that person or what? I don't know. Weird. But whatever. You get what you get. Like, what is it coming? Stupid is. Stupid is. You know what I'm saying? Stupid, stupid. Don't be stupid, stupid. Not sure. No. It's just like that, you know. I know, whatever, but I think that's more real relative. Say, as it's really exhausted of the stupid, of the dumb. I mean, me too. He'd be like, you know, people not wearing no mask. It's like that, people, you know. It's like that, you know. We got Assets Phil, we got Red City Update, YouTube, Patreon, Podcast. We got Democrats, Liberal Leaders, Hate Critics, Pelosi, you go Biden, you know, Obama, Michelle Obama, Bill Clinton, Eric Clinton, Jimmy Carter. Like I mentioned before, my governor, Michigan governor, she goes, you bitch, you crazy. You know, many more. Elizabeth Warren. I just said that just can't happen to left. That happen. We know it's going to have to be a woman. And it's like, probably have to be an African-American woman, too. Well, be probably Harris. Senator from California. I saw a good old favor of... They may be on... Was it on CNN? Maybe it was on NBC. Yeah. No, CNN, I believe. It was a Democrat working. Just don't like much of them. You know, a senator. I think Rush Gold or something like that. One of the big player makers. I think Wisconsin, I don't know. Odie. The goody, I guess. I'll talk about Tom Ridge, I like that, and Ned Warren, to Juan, the five votes, you know, I want to hear whatever. And that's to say about that, like, Greg Grumfrey, that's what, they don't like all that situation? I thought they supported all that, I thought they was all for all that. You know, that's just crazy. It wasn't for George W. Bush and Dick Cheney, Republicans and conservatives, and Karl Rove and Tom Ridge, Ashcroft, Rice and all. I don't know. That's crazy. That's weird how they flip. I thought they was for the war in Afghanistan, before the war in Iraq. Weird. That's fucked up.
Oh well.
That's just stupid. I don't get that. So dumb. Wanna be a king? Like that, I probably wouldn't like. It'd be like Brian Fox's artwork. I gotta kind of look at it. I wonder if that, I don't know, just gave me that blonde, I don't know. The CBS talk a lot of crazy stuff about Fox's, I don't know. I guess it does, that's weird. So nobody else talked about that. That's the saying about it. It's like of the extreme. You know. But, you know, yeah. I'm good as fuck, you know. Family Guide and Simpsons on Fox, you know. Yeah. Weird, right? Man, I hope. Yeah, you got South Park, Rick and Morty, Family Guy, and Simpsons. They go hard after. Oh yeah, that is probably. That's probably down there too. Perfect.
T-Pain is review number one energy television television.
Saying you're a fan of this, be a fan of this turbo. I don't know. Well, true that, of that, I'm passing all the above, but like that, don't. But I don't know, you know, it's like, it's not much of it, but you know, you have all these other stuff, you know. The powders and all these other situations. They're very good. But you get what you get. But I'm definitely looking forward, and hopefully my dad would do that. But GNC.com was like that, you know. I have nobody helping. Nobody, you know, whatever, however, you know, I would do. Like, my favorite saying, yeah. Hair gets well, dog gets well, I got hair, yeah. Go like GNC.com, you know. Yeah, be on raw lit. You just go, ooh. It's like, what? There's not no problem. There's not no problem, but GNC.com saying my debit card, and my PayPal. There's a problem. It's like, what? Is there no problem? Where the problem is? I don't get it. You gotta see it. All kinds of stuff out there. It's like, what the mo? What? You know, coming here a little late right there. Should be any time.
Yeah, I got the 2 buck-ups already. I could even that, but... So, but that's the same. That's probably be all good we see about that. I gotta get the mean green. Green apple. And that's the limit time. See about all that. And they tell you too, so... That's awesome. And like that, I got a, you know, rainbow, rush, buck, peach. Hell no. Strawberry. No. No. So. Grapefruit citrus, be like not a root pop or not a citrus itself. So. It smells good, but you know, it's been pretty decent. Well, I like that mint green apple, you know. You know, apple, green face. So, you know. Yeah, that's what that goes like. Oh yeah, number one food party here. This guy put me this about. He loved his son a long time, a monster. Ultra. Festus maybe or whatever. That till blue or whatever. And Saint is it Mangles and Monster. The river all blowing all. So I like that. I'm not gonna be hot. Yeah, monster, rain, thermal. What's that given? Jalapenos and strawberry. Oh. Yeah, true that. You know, people be like, you know, like that. Yeah, but you know, I don't taste no strawberry. But then again, you know, I know it's something. But like GNC.com, Beyond Raw Lip, each of these races, all of them, cans, 250. Rainbow Pegasus, I got that, got on the website. I got that on the website. I didn't. Amazon. Because Amazon didn't have it, but I think I got it. I did, you know. I went up there, you know. I don't know. I think maybe March. I don't know. Maybe January. I don't know. Could even be March, because that is the luck I needed. I understand. You know. Should drop. So, big food shopping, I guess, would be Saturday. So, Saturday. I'll go catch one more Mexican, I guess. Oh, I want a pizza. We gotta go inside. Could be interesting. See my girl catch one's phone. I love my phone. That'd be awesome. You know, sir, you know, next is 5X, but you know, update the red finds and you got the red to fix it. All that jazzies. All that good work. Thank you.
We did pretty good show, really. Creepy. Man, I'm creeped out. Good sound done. I'm gonna get the sound done. Creeped out. Hopefully I will be back. That'd be a badassery thing on the bridge. Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast. I even got the games. I got a lot of these. Pop only videos. Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast. Who knows? Hopefully we'll be back tomorrow night at 7 p.m. Central. Energy drink show, not really pop. Almost a weekend. Saturday, big, huge shopping. Probably go back to Meatball. Get my DQ Derek on s'mores and lunches. Food shopping indeed. Of course, paper towels. I'm gonna see if I can stock up. Get time to see about that. No answer. Get 2 of these. 2 applesauce. A little some mulch or whatever. Peach mango. 2 milks. Get some waters. Peanut butter crackers. Guess I could get more gum. Look at the shirts. Paper plates. Oh yeah, my room just comes. Oh yeah, tuna. It's good thing. It says you do barbecue. Get the lemon pepper. You want little Debbie's? Well, I guess that's number one food product there. It's got the pitch dog cabin. Put that in there. Who knows? But she won't have, it's not a short, it's the shortest. But no, she want little Debbie's. Called cake rolls, switch cake rolls. And all my green pies. I will give brownie pie. Great value for number one. Number one food product there. A brownie pie. Great value. Put another. Get that. Send my dad so he can do that. I love that. That's. Yeah. It's time for a brownie pie. It's caramel. Walnuts, whatever. Got to get your pecan filling center more. 30 seconds of microwave. Holy shit. Definitely gotta get that. But I know I will get that. But Edwards 4-5 all the way around. And S'mores Punk. They had that there, you know. That'd probably be, you know, Thanksgiving. Fall, Thanksgiving, probably October, November, around there. They had that, but I didn't, you know. It's a frozen ice cream pie, pumpkin. That would be good. Surely that will not have sour cream in it. Surely not. That should be perfect. That'd be perfect. I will definitely try that. S'mores. Edward pie. Oh, shit. Oh, that'd be.
Yeah, I get.
But definitely a brownie pie. Will I get s'mores Pop-Tarts? S'mores. Because Number one food priority, subscribe to the podcast, right? Catch a gamer with Kentucky, love and stuff for a long time. Love S'more, Hostess Cupcakes, dear Bill, nope. But they love the apple pie, Kit Kat. They didn't both try it on me. Casual game Kentucky number one food party versus said maybe a little bit. Cedarville said just I don't know. But who knows? I bet no. Yeah. But S'mores Hostess Cupcakes maybe. But S'mores Pop Tarts. Oh, I wish S'mores It was good. Caramel apple, pumpkin pie.
Oh, yeah.
Well, like pumpkin pie pop tarts. Will I get that? That'd be a good possible. Oh, sorry for this. Well, they don't have candy cane. They have candy cane. Hell yeah. Some people will be like, why not get s'mores? Like, s'mores pop tarts all the time, even of chocolate. You know. Some people will be like, why not melted? Even the microwave, you know. I did that number one. He probably was just because he like them cold. People microwave toast them. I can even that or whatever. A chocolate chip, cookie dough, and s'mores. I wonder, you know, if they have a candy cake. I'm impressed with that they don't have a candy cake. Even Peeps. And Peeps crazy right back. But would that be good? Microwave Pop Tarts melted or just cold, cause okay. The s'mores and chocolate chip and cookie dough aren't meant to be hard brick and melted. They got chocolate pretzel, huh? But you know, cause they always had chocolate chip, cookie dough, and s'mores, you know. But man, oh yeah. I probably would definitely try a candy cane. I did Red Velvet. You know, they have my butter beans. It's not too bad. No. Well, you have s'mores of chipotle cookies and Oreo cookies that even get Oreo cookies. But we'll see what we're gonna do. Right here, you know. It's 3 hours. Done. But yeah. I gotta think outside the box, but hey, unicorn, you got probably separate, unicorn rainbow, or maybe together, of the ice cream, but rainbow, unicorn, whatever the hell it be, that's not good, and did pretty good, cause like number one, energy drink, rainbow, I said Bane, energy drink, what do we think, Captain? Starburst was... Starblast was scarce. Oh yeah. Well, I wonder about that. They won't have apple pie. Boys are deeper than... Holy shit. Oh, candy game.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Oh, Oreo, hot cocoa on them. But then again, I'm gonna have them desserts if I don't cancel it. For the hot chocolates. Amazing. They got gingerbread, but one of them, I don't know if it's gingerbread. No, I think it's the apple pie. Had the pumpkin seeds there in there. Faulty. So I think we should start it. I mean, poop SMP Films Mystery. Safety Corner runs. Well, YouTube was the greatest. So yeah. But that's going to be interesting. Big food shopping indeed. Yeah, we'll do that. We're going to be done. Nas original energy drink show. Nas original regular pop 240 caffeine. 240 caffeine. YouTube is doing NBA sauce only. Don't sell. Cheers, bitches. Try to be back tomorrow night. That'd be potential. My time with this energy drink show, not original pop tarts for the caffeine, which is doing cell phone. Obviously, Wednesday update, 7 p.m. Central. My time Wednesday update, YouTube, picture party, play video, and it will be this drink, not original pop tarts for the caffeine, YouTube, cell phone. So, see about everything in between. Everybody have a great day, night. Everybody have a great day, night, we're all above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. YouTube, I will see you when I see you.